and the supporters of Glamour Daily, Mike Cullen. I'm delighted today to be joined by Michael Finnerty, main sponsor of this competition, and by Adele Silver, daughter of the late Tom Silver, Nick Silver, whose cup is named in his honour. To present the player of the match award today, and it goes to the number 8 from Mike Cullen, Aina Noon. It's unfortunate in every final that there has to be a loser. And I'm sure you will all agree with me today that today was one of the great club games of Galway Hurling that we've seen in recent years. And I would like to extend a hard luck to Glamour Daily and their officials and all their supporters today, because you brought great colour to today, and as always with Glamour Daily, you're very dignified in your defeat, and no doubt you'll be back winning Galway trophies again in the near future. But today is all about Mike Cullen.
In 1964,
Mike Cullen last won this trophy. And that's 47 years ago. Today, your wait is over. Yay! Are we finished? The one among Cullen the Borough, our captain Mike Cullen, Richie Devaney.
On behalf of the players from 1 to 30 and beyond, I have to thank our management team, Breed Noon, Tom Farty, and the great Fergie Glenson. At the start this year, we went down as our own as a group, and the management team stepped up. Took the mantle. The very first sentence Fergie Glancy said to us, Dominic Traylan in a huddle, "Lads, I believe you're going to win the county final." I'd like to thank each and every person in the club for all they've done to help us. We've wanted for nothing all year. We've had hurlers, slitters, pitches, cuts, you name it. From management, everything, everybody that got up behind us and pushed us on. I'd also like to thank Frank Enright and Kenneth Fox. They statistically analysed our games all year. It might seem that important, lads, but you can look back at matches and say, what did we do right? What did we do wrong? When you look at matches and say, in the first half we won one puck out, in the second half we won 10 puck outs. We worked on it, and that's what we did today.
Tommy.
All this year, we've been working. We seem to be playing not great in the first half, great second half. We've been wondering all year what would happen if we played for an hour. What would happen? I think we've just seen it there today. For a real moment, the people I were daily. We obviously all grew our fads. Officially fair on you. I've heard the ease of your father again. I've heard the ease of your father again.